What's up, guys? It's your boy, 36996. We're back. Today we're going to just do a little flight on FSX, Flight Simulator 2010. I'm just going to do a short little flight from Dover Air Force Base to Newcastle Airport. It's been about a little 15-minute flight. We're going to use the air traffic control in-game. I'm not going to use the mic too much tonight because I don't know if you can hear it, but my 3D printer is going in the background. It's giving off a lot of noise. So we're just going to start the flight and run it and have a good time. Hopefully I don't crash. All right. So thanks for watching. If you do like it, like, subscribe, comment, whatever. I just started doing this, so you know, if my landing's a little off or whatever, don't give me too hard of a time. All right, thanks a lot. Enjoy the flight. And there you have it. Just a little short flight from Dover to Newcastle, Delaware. Didn't really take the scenic route. Usually I like to fly up the canal and look at the nuclear silo and things like that. Just a little quick video. I messed up a little bit on the taxiway. I took a wrong turn there and got lost. I had to turn around and come back. But overall, not too bad. Still learning, still starting out. So anyway, thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. See you next time.